Okay, we're back. I'll just edit everything together. Oof. That was a fucking horrible experience. Alright. Later. Come on. Got him. Oh my god. Let's see what else we got. Oh. Hey, pal. Oh, no. Any more? Holy shit. They just... Okay. They did not freaking care about the last chapter of this game. They just won. You know, it was like, oh, you made it to the last chapter? Well, it's gonna be a grind. Have fun. What's this green thing? Oh, that's just a bottle. Bullets. More bullets. Alright, what's it? Nothing in here? Okay. Holy shit.
Nicola. Just the man I wanted to see.
Oh. How may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn you, Alistair.
Oh, okay, come on. Out of here. What the hell? Oh. Okay, come on. Let's go. Oh, I still have this thing? Oh. Yeah, I guess I do. Cool. Oop. Alright, cool. Excuse me. Let's do this.
Nicola, what happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
Oh shit, here we go. Chapter 16.
Turn, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, let's do this.
This is not the outcome I sought.
Fucking knife fight. Oh. There we go. Got him. Oh, here he goes. Cheater!
You had enough.
Gotcha. Oh, shit. The right control stick. Gotcha. Damn it. Yeah. Nice. Bring it, you fucking big ugly bastard. Oh shit. Okay. Now it's time for real. Gotcha. Oh, yeah, I had it down. Fuck, man. Fuck, you kidding me? Oh, fuck you. Alright, let's do that again.
Show your true self.
Oh, I didn't see that part in the beginning. Alright, let's do this.
All right. Is this what you wanted?
Okay, I think my controller's fucked. So I hit down, it just won't go down. I missed every one of them. See? I was expecting it. Oh, that one I fucked up because I was trying to hit him. Come on. Man. What the fuck? Maybe you just gotta hit it completely down. I don't know. Oh.
Show your true self.
Oh, you big ugly bitch. We get the first stab. Yeah, okay, there you go. There we go. Oh, God, okay. Whatever, I had that shit to point to the fucking... God damn it, come on. Alright. That's no now. Come on, stab him, stab him. Okay, so it went back to that fucking other one. Okay, get him. Stab him. Ah! Come on! Out of the way! Shit! I fucked that one up. Okay. Whew. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, thank God. Please let it be over. Nope. More QTEs. Mash it out, mash it out, mash it out. Come on, get it. Stab him in his big fucking face. Nope. Oh, his big ugly gut. Oh, come on. Bring it, shit. You done? We good here? Yeah, you're fucked. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Whoop, right here. Appreciate it. This is the Order 1886, and we're on the last chapter. This fucking asshole betrayed us.
No, this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced our side all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men, slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Is he? My father... I love them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with. My son.
Oh, shit.
Father.
Yeah, he was telling the truth, man.
It is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known.
Holy shit.
I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life.
Whoa. All right, you got it.
Isabeau. The council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun, and vanish!
Damn.
Men were never meant to live this life.
All right.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
All right. That was cool. That part I thought was fucking cool. And that's it. That's the Order 1886. Wow. I mean, this is where I usually do my final thoughts of the game, and God, I lost words. But wow, holy shit. Let's see, definitely worth playing. If you liked, it's more of a story driven game, I guess. If you liked Heavy Rain, like the kind of the watching the movie playing, you'll love this because there's more interactivity to it and everything. And the ending was good. The ending was great, I think. I don't know what fucking Angry Joe was talking about. I mean, he's entitled to his own opinion about both those werewolf battles being completely the same. Yeah, the mechanics were different, but there was different stuff. The first werewolf battle was probably prepping you to get to this the last werewolf battle. And I respect Angry Joe. I think he does good work, but I think that he was kind of nitpicking some of the things. I mean, I like the ending. The story was good. Everything else was fine. The only thing I really had a problem with was that last chapter was just felt like a big grind match. It was terrible. I mean, I felt like it was a huge grind. Yeah, it was challenging. I mean, I played it on medium. I wasn't going hardcore with it because, like I said, but yeah, definitely don't buy it, but definitely give it a rent if you have like Redbox or even Blockbuster or something like that at your house. Definitely give it a rent and then, you know, play it or borrow it from a friend. I mean, $60, and I hope they make a sequel. I mean, this game was pretty fucking cool. So that was my kind of final thoughts of the whole game. So that's pretty much all I got. I mean, as far as like graphic wise, I mean, it shows what the PS4 can do. But other than that, I just don't know. I thought it was a good story. I liked the Jack the Ripper, the Camelot Knights, werewolves, vampires, all that shit. That was pretty cool. And everything else. So that's it for me. This has been the Order 1886. I don't know what else to say. Let's see. Alright, well, I'm gonna let this play out. I don't know what. Oh, that might be the end of the credits. See if there's anything at the end.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay. Sir Galahad?
Oh, shit.
Can you hear me? Sir Galahad?
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
Okay. Well, so it opens itself up for the Order 1887. Alright, well, that's cool. Anyway, we'll play through these credits. But I want to take the camera off, so, real quick, so bear with me for a quick second.